Oh no, it's Alf on the Sega Master System. Of course, it's based on the TV sitcom from the 80s. I used to love that show just for the fact that the star character was a puppet. Ah yes, the lovable alien life form Alf, or Gordon Shumway, who crash lands on Earth and lives with the Tanner family, not the Tanners from Full House. The goal is to collect special items to get his spaceship working so he can leave Earth and go home, along the way having to avoid FBI agents who are out to get him. This is all strangely reminiscent of E.T. on Atari 2600. These guys are creepy. They look like pedophiles, perverts, child molesters. The way they're dressed in stereotypical trench coats and grabbing at the air as if saying, "Come on, Alf, I got some candy. I don't want to hurt you, I just want to grope your little alien ass. Get out of my kitchen, you fucking sicko!" What kind of town is this where there's a pedophile on every block in broad daylight? Half the population is bike riders who don't know how to pick a lane. You'll never have time to get out of their way. Alf happens to be nearsighted. In other words, the screen doesn't move until you're about a third from the edge, so the best possible chance you'll have to see what's coming up is to do this awkward walk, stop, walk, stop. How? How? How did I die? I wasn't even on the same plane as him. Did my foot overlap or something? Even the laws of three-dimensional space don't apply. You simply can't be anywhere near this box. The graphics are forgivable, but why is it that every time Alf turns around, he disappears for a brief instant? The game can't keep up! It's like, wait, you're turning around? Okay, wait, hold on. Okay. You wanna know what I think of the sound effects? I can't tell you that. You know why? There are no fucking sound effects! Even Atari 2600 had sound effects. Here, all you get is this rotten music. Get used to that. Somehow there happens to be a big hole in the wall in the Tanner's basement and it leads to a cave full of bats. Geez, Tanners, you think you might want to do something about that hole? You can't miss it! It's right at the bottom of the steps! Why would that be there? Needless to say, you have no energy bar. One hit deaths. So try getting past these bats. Just fucking try. Just fucking try it! Ducking hardly helps at all. He isn't much lower. Isn't the whole point of ducking to get down low? Instead, Alf does this awkward half squat. Looks like he's getting ready to dump ass. Yeah, I just hit number two. The one-hit deaths is the main fatal flaw here. You could be halfway through the cave and then all of a sudden something slightly touches you and then it's all the way back to the beginning. There's a total of 5 lives. One continue, another 5 lives, and then it's all over. No more continues, no more saves, no passwords, no nothing. It's like good fucking luck, asshole. If you can progress any further in this game, you have more patience than me. Do you wish to continue playing? I love how the first choice is no. They knew nobody would ever play this piece of shit more than once. The only replay value I can think of is to do this. Yeah, hey, pervert. Hey, you want this, pervert, right? Haha, you dirty old man! You fucking sicko! Willie! Ha! Ha!